Yeah, it's pretty much my own report, really. Can't really ask you guys questions, like you said, so I guess it's more, this is just a comment.
My name's Cody Alder, basically new to this community, I'm not from here. Learned to meet some of you guys. Noble will be quick to point out, I'm an evil Quincy Nutter neighbor, but you guys are doing your best to, you know, help me in your community. My son goes to school here, my wife goes to school here. Both sides of my family are from here. Noble likes to point out the second wins out there on that board. So, all the time. My cousins are a big part of why they have little wins on that board, okay? I've done my best to assimilate into this community, and it's not Republican or Democrat thing. It's really not. That's why you guys run, you don't run our ticket, you run, you know, you run open. And so it's not really a huge liberal versus conservative thing. You guys are elected by us to represent us and represent our kids. So to say that this is a big DC issue, which I believe it is, then that's what you guys need out to represent us, okay? And to make the best decision for our children that we elected you for. And I don't mean this as disrespect at all, because, but I just want to remind you, you don't need reminding of this, but I want to publicly say this. The superintendent works for you, period. I keep hearing these comments about my board. It's not my board, it's my supervisors. Okay? You can make decisions and override her. I get it that someone might feel that, oh, I think this is the right decision and this is my recommendations to you guys. But you're grown adults, educated adults, elected by us to make your own decisions. It's okay to override someone.